80-pound gorilla made by Berkley. I'm going to do a stress test. Right now, you can see the scale is at zero. I'm going to crank it, show the knots. I just tied a regular fisherman's knot. Now, hold the video on the numbers really close as I crank it. And we're going to see if we can reach 80 pounds. What are we at?
48.
What are we at?
58. 63.
What are we at?
65. 66. 71. 73.
Alright, shine the camera here. 90% of your high grade Power Pro, Spider Wire, you name it, is only getting 30% tension ratings. For instance, 80 pound Power Pro, you can test it yourself. You put 80 pound Power Pro, you might get 50 pounds of weight. This is Walmart cheap Berkley Gorilla. Okay? We're at 80 pounds and holding. We're gonna keep cranking until it breaks. Let's see what happens. Can you make sure and get it? I want to.
Well, it went down to 69 now.
Okay, it's stretching a little bit. All right, you ready? What you at? 84,
85.
What you at?
90.
What you at?
91.
What you at?
90. Now it's at 83. 96. 98.
Keep going. What you at?
107.
Hold a video. I gotta get the max number.
I can't reach hot enough anymore.
All right, let me hold it. Okay, what are we at? 103, and I'm gonna show y'all again. This is 80 pound gorilla. Gorilla 80 pound test, braided line. I got a regular fisherman's knot here and there. And right now we're holding at 98. Let's see what we can break it at. I think we broke around 118. So that'll show you right there. Do not buy name brand.